Taiwan's east coast was hit by an earthquake of magnitude 6.3 on Friday morning with no immediate reports of casualties. Taiwan's weather agency reported that the earthquake struck 34 kilometers off the eastern city of Hualien. It warned of potential 5.5 magnitude tremors in the coming days. In April, the area was hit by the biggest earthquake to affect Taiwan in 25 years.